My name is Greta Thunberg. I am 15 years old and I'm from Sweden. My name is Greta Thunberg. I am 15 years old and I'm from Sweden. My name is Greta Thunberg. My name is Greta Thunberg. You only speak of green, eternal, economic growth because you are too scared of being unpopular. You only talk about moving forward with the same bad ideas that got us into this mess. You are not mature enough. You are not mature enough. You are not mature enough. You are not mature enough to tell it like it is. But I don't care about being popular. I care about climate justice. I care about climate justice and a living planet. Our civilization is being sacrificed for the opportunity of a very small number of people. Continue making enormous amounts of money, 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 money. People can live in luxury, luxury, money, money. It is the sufferings, it is the sufferings, it is the sufferings of the many which pay for the luxury. If I have children, maybe they will ask why you didn't do anything. Didn't do anything while there still was time to act. Time to act. Why you didn't do anything while there still was time. While there still was time to act. To act. Act. To act. We are in the midst of the sixth mass extinction. Panic. And the extinction rate is up to 10,000 times faster. Panic. Panic. Disastrous trends accelerated by a way of life that we see is our right to carry on. Disastrous trends accelerated by a way of life that we see is our right to carry on. Disastrous trends accelerated by a way of life that we see is our right to carry on. Disastrous trends accelerated by a way of life that we see is our right to carry on. And many of us who will be affected the most by this crisis, people like me, are not allowed to vote. The time does no longer exist. The time does no longer exist. You need to listen to us. You need to vote for us for the future living conditions. You need to listen to us. You need to vote for us as humankind. Act. You say you love your children, and yet you are stealing their future. You say you love your children, and yet you are stealing their future. Stealing their future in front of their very eyes. Act. You say you love your children. 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 You are not mature enough. You are not mature enough. You are not mature enough to tell it like it is. You are not mature enough. You are not mature enough to tell it like it is. Leaders need to start acting accordingly. Our house is falling apart. I didn't do anything while there still was time to act. While there still was time to act. Our civilization is being sacrificed for the opportunity. Money, 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 money. It's the sufferings of the many which pay for the luxury of the few. Act. You say you love your children. Within this system are so impossible to find, and if solutions are so impossible to find, then maybe we should, then maybe we should, then maybe we should change, then maybe we should change, then maybe we should change the system itself. we should change the system itself.